Hi, my name is Julia and today I'm going to share my foundation routine with you, girl. I hope you like it and leave me down in the comments below what you want to see next because I'm going to make more videos. Yay! So, I'm not wearing any makeup right now and I'm going to start showing you how I do my facial routine. Well, actually how I do my foundation routine, it's not really, but... I'm going to place a list of items on my blog because it feels easier since I use some eBay brushes, so that way it's just easier. And let's get started. I actually love to start with my foundation because it's a primer and concealer in one, and I can see what I still need to conceal after using this. So. And then I use a flat top kabuki brush to just blend it all in. So as you can see, I still have some spots here and here and here and one tiny here. And I'm a bit of a concealer addicted person. So I'm going to use my first concealer, and this one is from Essence, not to confuse with this one from Essence. I have a third concealer if you're wondering. I'm going to tap this in and blend this in with my... Then, for my under eye circles, I'm going to use my third concealer. Step is bronzing. I actually make this line more visible so my nose looks smaller. And I use a lot darker foundation for this one. Also love to conceal around my eyebrows, and I use this concealer from Essence. And now I'm going to bronze my face with a bronzer, and I use the one from Your Minerals. And then I use a dark blush to highlight that whole area. Well, actually not that whole area, but... And then I use my favorite blush. My holy grail. I also highlight my brow bone. So... And last but not least, setting my whole foundation, highlight, everything with a translucent few or powder. Thanks for watching, and I hope you liked it. If you have some tricks of yourself for your foundation routine, just let me know in the comments down below because I'm obsessed with watching foundation routine videos. So yeah, I would love to see yours. Ta-da! Bye!